It's kind of fucking weird. We played 1991, very first Lollapalooza. James Mitchell was kind enough to invite us out to play the daylight set with them. We had a smoke machine. My favorite review of the concert was, it sounded like a steam engine with someone pouring water on the barbecue. I'm trying to recreate that for you tonight. I'm going to play a song that we kind of wrote with David Bowie. Some American.